That's how cold it gets out here. Now, if you notice a little brick shack right in front of it, that is the generator for the lighthouse. It was automated in 1982. Up until that time, they actually had a lighthouse keeper living in the house behind it who was responsible for turning it on and off. Now,